Good evening, everybody. My name's MultiRingo2000, and as you can hear, Tommy Cage isn't here at the moment. But on behalf of both of us, I'd like you all to really support and appreciate this video for me, because on all, this video probably took about 48 hours or so overall to edit this video. And it has been a journey, it has been frustrating, it's been annoying for me personally, and I would really appreciate it if you smacked the shit out of that subscribe button, and you liked it, and you commented it, and I would appreciate that so much. But without further ado, I give you the Pint Challenge.
You're traveling to another dimension. Dimension.
Hello!
Hey everyone,
my name is MultiRingo2000
and I'm Tom Cage.
And today we're going to be doing something a little bit different.
Yes, we're basically going to be doing the drink challenge, the poison challenge, as you could call it. We've got all these wonderful ingredients here, and the rule is Ed and I have agreed to all these ingredients, and we're going to have to mix it up any way we like, and the other person has to drink the whole pint.
Just to let you know, this deranged line of ingredients has originated from an 18th century pantry.
Yeah.
So some of them might be a bit off, which would
some
add to them
might be, yeah.
Alina, if you know what I'm saying.
They're going to be pretty damn stale. Okay, are you ready, Ed?
As we're idiots, let's get started.
Yes. Alright, so here we are. We got a few extra spoons, you know, just for the safety measures.
I think just for the long
you're starting off with curry, are you?
Starting off with the curry powder.
I'm being nice to Ed, I'm giving him some water as a base.
What would you do if you did it 100% pure water?
Yeah. A little bit of milk. Let's just see what colour we can make this, you know.
I want it purple.
You're going to make purple glass at the end. Okay, there's your purple.
It smells like concoction.
Oh, look at that already. That's like...
it's like strawberries.
Oh no, it's looking quite nice.
Fine, if you're going to be like that, I'm going to start off with the golden syrup.
Sounds good. Just adding some sugar.
That is just a paste.
Right, I'm going to bulk mine up a bit.
Yep. I will do the same.
I might use some basil, as it were. It's amazing how they look so different. Like, look at this on camera. Ed's is like a purple colour, and mine is an orange colour.
Wow, to make it a little bit more...
Well, what's that you're putting in mine?
A little bit of coffee. That's a very rich flavour coming through.
Oh my god.
There you go,
Eddie. Like, you gotta do the same to
I think the last thing this needs is more golden syrup, which is why I'm gonna add more golden syrup. Just to loosen up, I brought a book of limericks, so should I choose one?
Yep, no, go on. Choose one of which best represents this evening.
Do you remember the whore from New York?
I don't remember.
Stoppered her cunt with a cork.
Who stoppered her cunt with a cork?
A woodpecker or yaffle had a go at the baffle, but it sure put a stop on the stork.
Curry powder.
Butter in it goes.
Oh shit! Oh man.
This is gonna float around. How about flour?
Oh, flour. I forgot about
it. Some of the flour cubes. Flour. And besides, this isn't mine, so just to thicken it slightly.
It's not like you're gonna get flour poisoning in there, anyway.
Wow. You think?
Oh
my god!
Oh, shit.
It's turning into some kind of the thing this needs. Tea bag.
I forgot about the tea bags.
Put it all out. That's how you make a cup of. The thing this needs now is all the dairy.
Oh, not another.
From the gallon challenge.
Not another gallon challenge.
Everyone, just put your hand on your heart, Henry.
Man, you're making me drink another gallon challenge.
Oh, to the gallon challenge.
Which I survived. Oh.
Let's just compare for a second.
Okay, well, mine is looking. What's mine like? The texture of mine is very sloppy. Feel the texture of yours, man.
Mine's quite liquidy because I just topped it up and.
Look what I've made you.
Hold on, let me. That's a very thick. Bloody hell, that's literally, how much syrup have you put in
there? I didn't put any syrup in it, it's like It's because of like the cream. Oh, sugar. Which sugar could make it better. To be
That's honest. Not how sugar's supposed to be.
Oh no,
it's
not.
It's really damp.
You're just gonna put it in the bowl. You just spilled the sugar. Gourmet.
It's got the chicken in it.
Oh, onto like big chunks of sugar, which I'm gonna have to drink.
Those aren't, that isn't sugar,
anyway. Oh, fuck, that's butter. I think mine's so thick because of the flour, to be honest.
You see that, mate? Probably, it's probably that. Or maybe it's just because you put so much shit in there. Oh.
Let's put some coffee in.
Oh, that's not coffee.
That's sugar, that's like the dry sugar.
That is not, oh, that's so damn.
Some sugar.
Waste not, want not, am I saying? Tea bag wrapper, in it goes. Oh, no. That's meant to be bad.
I spilled.
Consistency. It smells like coffee, actually. No, it smells like a latte.
Like a latte.
It's got enough milk in it to be
that's,
a latte.
That's not going to be too bad. It's just
oh, my. Oh, you got butter in my hair.
Shit, did I really?
You just scraped it across my face. We want an action replay. It is basically, I've made you a coffee. I might have to spoon all. Oh.
What?
Oh,
that's the chocolate stuff, is it?
Yeah, you're going to. I'm going to have to put this through the mixer, the whisk.
What else am I going to put in?
Let me knead it. I shouldn't have to knead a drink. Something is wrong.
Oh, he's going to.
I'm sorry, Granny, if you're watching this.
He's going to change the colour, is he?
No, it's in theory.
Ed, I didn't put that much in.
You did, because there's only half a bottle left. Point. I'm the only person who's like, oh my god. That's probably going to have to come out, because you're not going to be able to drink that.
I'm going to have to drink. If you could just fill mine up with a little bit more
water.
Well,
just syrup.
Just make it be the nicest.
Oh, coffee. Oh, I rubbed it in my face. Oh, it burns. Oh, that's like biological.
Okay. Make it look nice, like this one looks.
It doesn't look nice.
No, it looks consistent. It looks like a proper smoothie. That just looks like puke at the moment.
They both look like puke. What are you talking about? These, apart from that, just both like yours came out one end, mine came out the other.
Oh. So many flavors is gonna be contradicting each other at once. Oh no, he's doing it.
Smile.
Yeah, good thumbnail.
With your spare hands.
Look at all these spoons.
Oh no! Right, let's just show them off to the camera.
Yeah. Well, Ed's is very thick. Mine's very, it's got a lot of stuff in it, too.
Right, so, before we get going, let me read you a limerick.
Oh, this is for my inspiration, you know. Hopefully it will spur us on throughout the moment. Let's see what we have.
I love her in her evening gown. I love her in her nightie. But when moonlight flits between her tits, Jesus Christ Almighty.
What the fuck?
Cheers. So, cheers, mate. You look so upset.
It means it's not nice.
Can we taste it before it's gone? There's so much consistency. It's like... Oh. Oh. You can taste the curry powder.
Yeah, that makes me want to be sick.
We have to finish.
So fucking hot.
And all these seeds. Okay, right. One more limerick before we do it again. Have you heard of Professor McKay, who lays all the girls in the hay? Though he thinks it's romantic, he drives them all frantic by talking a wonderful lay.
Do you make it, Ed?
Oh. 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 Oh!
Are you alright, mate?
In my trousers. Would you like a straw?
A straw, that would actually be a good idea. Oh. Shit,
did you hear my head? Yeah, I just got my joke. That's so fucking spicy. So...
Fair enough. I bet you would have finished that whole thing in 5 seconds.
What?
The whole, glass.
Is it alright?
Yeah.
Little sip. When I blow it.
Oh, just all the brown stuff come, but look. Oh. Oh, shit. Okay, I'm gonna try a tactic. Just do this.
It's actually quite a good tactic. I was nearly sick. Because I imagine being when I'm a celebrity, get me out of it at all.
Yeah, I imagine exactly the same thing.
There was no insect that could be that spicy.
No. Can I try something else? Mm. Wow.
It's got a good kick, hasn't it?
That's easier to drink than mine. I'm really sorry that is. Try some of mine.
I don't really want easy one here. I don't really think. I don't really.
Sick bucket. Thanks, man. I needed that. Did you try it?
Oh! Put that to one side.
Yeah, just put it to one side, man.
What are you doing? Oh, fuck. Ah, put my elbow in it. Oh, shit. Oh. Jesus, you alright?
Oh, fuck.
It's like drinking dishwater after you've had a curry. That's what it's like.
You're out.
Can we do this? Bob the Builder, can we do this?
Should we do a sugar challenge?
We can't stop halfway through the middle of the challenge. You have to get a load of butter and just...
Oh, you disgusting.
Oh.
Stop drinking the sugar.
What are you doing?
A limerick to keep us going is what's needed.
Right. And there was an old person of Goshen who took out his bollocks to wash them. His wife said, "Now, Jack, if you don't put them back, I'll step on the buggers and squash them."
Ah, I've got one. There was a young lady of Munich whose appetite was simply unique. She contentedly cooked, there's nothing like food, and she let out a tuck in her tunic. Should keep us going. Oh, Charlie from Chocolate Factory.
Oh! Oh no!
Careful of my jeans. Mine's just like... Mix it. Right, put some
Stop! Wait, stop!
Get that on the camera.
Oh no! Oh god!
Let's just make this a little you know, je ne sais quoi. Je ne sais quoi. Let's add this massive turd into the mix.
This spoons disappeared. It's like the lucky pie, whoever finds the sixpence wins. Oh, Jesus, stop, because my grandma might want to use that again. Stop! Oh my god. Oh my Jesus. Stop!
Nah, that's enough sugar.
It's too full. It's too thick.
If we live till 84, will we ever get this
groove?
Oh, I just hear that groove sound.
There's the sick bucket if you need it. Right, I'm gonna drink it properly.
How should you drink? I drank a whole mouthful.
Look. I'm not being funny, but that's some mess that I just...
Oh, Henry, you leave it too late.
Straight down my throat and it was back out of me.
Now, Ed and I are just going to see if any foxes are going to be drinking this tonight. This bloody mixture. And we'll come back in the morning and we'll see. Right, are you ready, Ed?
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus.
It's like slurry.
Oh.
Right. Let's go have some good night's sleep.
Time to clean up!
There were two young men of Cornwall who buggered and fucked the same whore. But the party had split, and the spunk and the shit were greater than the lumps on the floor.
What a great way to end the video, H.
Yeah.
Well, the tiding has come back.
It's been a great, it's been a great video.
It has, truly.
It's we're not dead, you know.
And well, we might be.
We're feeling alright.
This video goes out, we're not dead.
None of us have vomited yet, but
I'm still in teaching ways of teaching my dad how to edit.
Hope you all enjoy it, guys.